a.m. In the final day of the Mountain West Indoor Track and Field Championships, four Lobos took home the top prize, adding to Camilo Dunninga's heptathlon victory from Friday. Amelia Mazzadowney, Elise Thorner, and Matthew and Gracelyn Larkin were each crowned conference champs in their respective events today. All five Lobos have qualified for the NCAA Indoor Championships starting on March 10th.